I want to write you a letter, my love, to remind you of passionate hours spent on the mountains and hiding in the shades of trees. You send me tons and tons of letters. I know you probably talk about your small apartment in New York, your subways, your buildings, your sister, your cat. What a shame, my love, that I cannot read. My friend Aiken has been good. He taught me the three most powerful words. And I have an idea. A good one.
Look at the stars. Look how they shine. No, I love you so.